Iuzzini, the executive pastry chef at restaurant Jean George here at the Trump International Hotel. Today I'm going to show you one of our four-part desserts we call FourPlay. First thing we're going to do is take a little bit of, this is a smoked raisin puree. So we smoke the raisins and then just puree with a little bit of calvados. And I'm going to top that with a little bit of sugar in the raw. To that, we're going to put some pine nuts. These are pine nuts that have been cooked with sugar and salt called trajet. The second component is we're going to do a sauce made from dates. So I just cooked the dates, a little bit of syrup, vanilla, just a little bit on the plate. This is a cake made from apples and brown sugar, topped with a little bit of salt as a bake. These are dates that have been peeled, rolled, and then on top are hazelnuts that we cook in butter, slowly roast them, and then roll them in a mixture of confectioner sugar and cinnamon. Next component is a soda component. So this goes into some green apple, fresh green apple that's been diced. Get all the flavors of fall, pomegranate seeds. These are beads that we make from the same liquid, pomegranate juice, just turned into a bead form. We're gonna top that off with homemade soda made from Honeycrisp apples and Kona Gold apples. To that, a little bit of a pomegranate foam. So now inside my apple cake, I'm gonna plant with sorbet made of apple cider. Around that, this is actually clementine that we dropped into liquid nitrogen and we're able to separate into all its little cells. Our next component, we take fennel. Fennel and apple go really well together. I also add the flavors of chartreuse and sambuca. A little bit of that liquid in the bottom, a little less syrup. Take a scoop of Granny Smith apple sorbet. These are fennel fronds, the very top of fennel. We fried it quickly. So just nice and crisp. Top that with a little bit of fleur-de-sel. We're into ice cream. That's gonna go with our apple poached bee. The very last thing we're gonna do right before we send it out is just get the sugar with a little bit of heat from the torch, caramelize it, give it a little heat, give it a little crispness. And again, just a tiny bit of fleur-de-sel, cut that sweetness. Here's our apple tasting at restaurant Jean George at the Trump International.